The only way to differentiate myself from my peers was to do dentistry differently. My journey started with first with CEREC, if I can mention another technology here, then continued next in line was Solea. Actually, Solea wasn't even supposed to be next in line. The next in line technology was going to be cone beam, and I was set to buy cone beam until I saw the Solea, and I realized that this was the piece of technology that was going to really make the difference and elevate my practice to another level. I do a lot of surgery, Solea, while it allows you to do procedures for doctors who didn't do surgery, I was doing a lot of those before. I was doing a lot of them, though, with different methods, a surgical blade, diode lasers, having to manage the, I'll call it the collateral damage from using those particular tools. Having the laser has made a lot of the procedures I do simpler, faster, easier. I'm doing things too that I never did before. Lingual frenectomies, on infants. I never thought I would do that. I did frenectomies, with a diode laser, but there's no way I was going to do that on a little baby, 6-month-old baby. Three pieces of technology, kind of like the hub of my practice. Everything I do in dentistry, these three pieces of technology, touch. Whether it's orthodontics, endodontics, pediatrics, periodontics, diagnostic, implantology, CEREC, Solea, and my cone beam are instrumental in that. They work well together because, simply for example, same day crowns, easier to see and scan margins when the tissues are out of the way, and Solea helps me to do that. We can deliver crowns on broken teeth. Crown lengthening procedures can be done and even have crowns delivered the same day. And again, Solea has helped me to do that. When we can do procedures that require less invasive techniques, don't have to raise big flaps, creating less bleeding, I can deliver a crown confidently knowing that I was able to isolate the area, keep the bleeding under control, and know that my bonding for that crown was going to be successful. These technologies play well together. Absolutely.